park permissions today and bury it up in this barn. The birds don't pay much mind to us. The starlings and the English sparrows come to feed on that grain outside where the hogs are. And it's a nice close 65 yard shot. Should get some good footage.
Yards. Yards. 55 yards. 100 yards. And it's done.
There's quite a few woodchucks on this property too. They're becoming a nuisance, making holes that cattle step in, sprain and break legs. So we definitely want to take care of that because there's no lack of cattle here.
It's 128 yards. Coming slightly from the right. I'm gonna give it 2.5. Only that branch could save him, and it did. Let's see if he gets lucky again. Nope. No luck. Yards. Got 50.25 dialed on the reticle, and we're gonna hold another 11.5. I'm right in the back of that. Nailed them. Absolutely hit them straight in the back of the head. Perfect. Yo!